What's going on, YouTube? We are back once again with another episode of Keeping Up with
Hannah
and Lorenzo. And now today we're switching it up. And we're going to be doing the boyfriend does girlfriend's makeup challenge. And just like I told you guys before, I'm about to hook her up. You know, she just took off all her makeup and everything. And all this giddy good stuff. I get to color her face.
Better not mess up anymore.
So. I'm about to hook her up, people. So let's go ahead and get started with this challenge. Yeah. Ready?
No,
for this challenge?
No.
You don't want me to hook your face up?
Dreading it.
You don't want me to hook your face up?
No.
All right, people. So we're going to go ahead and get ready for this challenge. I'm going to hook her up and move your hair out of the way and everything so I don't get no makeup on your.
He doesn't know what he's doing, by the way, so I might have to help him.
This is the Hydro Prime. I guess she told me I have to put this in her face, so...
I didn't tell you anything.
It can lock in everything.
Why do you put it in your palm? Go ahead.
Okay, so that was
like
that.
What are you looking for?
The foundation.
It's that tall thing right there.
Well, you don't have the names turned around, so I just put it on here.
Do whatever you want. Also, if you guys haven't already, subscribe and go watch the Ross family's YouTube.
Oh yeah, the Ross family, go support their channel. We'll put that link down below in the description.
Go watch their, I think it's their latest video. Their husband goes streaking in the mall.
Oh yeah, I seen that video.
That was hilarious.
We'll put their link down in the description down below. They have a new video called Streaking in the Mall, which I don't know how in the hell they got away with that.
I'll make him do that next.
How did y'all get away with that? I really want to know.
And their baby's adorable. I think it's she's 4 months.
Your hair's getting in the way.
Then hold it up, Dodo.
I don't want to mess up my work.
Since when do you care?
My art. Am I putting
Why
it up?
Why are you like, I don't.
Am I putting it up?
You're the expert, you said, so go ahead and do
I'm
it.
The expert.
He thinks he is.
I'm the expert at this.
Cover up my acne, dude.
Cover up your acne. If your little strings stop getting in the way. Inspired makeup.
Shut up.
This is the.
That's contour.
This is the
eyeliner. Don't you do? You're supposed to.
Supposed to what?
What the heck? You don't want to do eyeshadow first?
Eyeshadow?
He doesn't
Which
know
one do
what.
I use though?
Why are you,
you
asking
have a
me?
Lot of them.
Yeah, choose the color you want.
There's different colors in each one.
I know you're not.
You know
what?
I'm talking to the stuff to the camera. I'm gonna
he's
look back.
He's not this stupid.
I'm gonna do some he's glitter. Just... That's how I use this side, right? This is what you said? Or use this? Okay.
Or you can use this brush. What the heck are you doing?
Just use go some ahead. Glitter on
it. Oh my god, what are you doing? That's black.
It's black? Yeah, you look good with black.
Close oh my eyes. God.
Close your eyes. I'll do that right there. Close your eyes. That's not gonna look good. Okay. That's that. Can I use a different color?
Why are you asking me?
I can blend it, right? Do I have to blend it or something?
You can use that brush too, that white one.
It's a white one. I mean, what color would be good on your skin? Let's see what color. Some of these ones are darker colors.
That's like burgundies. I have natural and the other ones.
Let's do that because there's a lot right here.
He doesn't know what the colors look like. He's just choosing it because of the name.
No, it's like a anything.
Well, don't ask me. I don't know what I look like right now.
You don't know what you look like?
He's probably trying to make me look like Jeepers Creeper.
Well, that
what the heck?
I can put this over, right? Can I put it over the, can I blend it?
Don't ask me. I thought you were the professional.
Well, I don't know how to use it.
What the crap are you doing? It's eyeshadow. What else do you expect?
Well, you talking about that mess up your stuff. And I'm like, okay. Well,
it's too late. It's like,
I didn't mess up. I'm
doing it. Don't mess up my stuff. Doesn't mean you can't
mess up. Is that light enough? Is that light enough?
I'm done talking.
Why? Because you mad?
Because I already know this is going to finish.
But no, it's not. You don't look beautiful. Like, can I use this now?
Don't ask me.
Oh, I can use this first. I can use this first.
What?
On your eyelashes.
You're so... Oh my goodness. You're supposed to... You're...
Close your eyes.
Oh gosh.
Close your eyes. I'm not going to poke you in the eye, bro. Can you stop so I can put it on there? They're too low. Can you lift up the eyelashes? Open your eyes.
Oh god.
That'd be easier for me to do with your eyes open. Can you stop blinking? Because it's getting everywhere. It's getting everywhere.
I can't do this. I'm going to laugh.
Okay, stop. Just stop. Let's relax. Because you made me mess up already. Mine doesn't even look right.
I think it was messed up from the moment you picked up that foundation bottle.
The foundation bottle? No, I know how to do foundation. Because I do foundation on my own. Just made me mess up again.
It was already messed up.
You made me mess up again.
What the hell?
Alright, these go on your cheekbone now. Right here?
I don't know.
Can you tell me?
Watch, read it.
Read it? Beauty kills.
My eye. It's like in my eye.
Yeah,
it's not blood.
Your eyes look messed up because you. That was
no.
Like, your face is perfectly fine.
Like, that contour, Lorenzo, and my nose. Look at my nose.
Your nose is fine.
You really think I'm going to go?
Yeah, you're going to go with it. Snap, look at the highlights. Snap, look at her.
You haven't kissed him. Put the highlight on
there. Where's the highlight?
Look at that little kiss thing right there.
Little kiss thing.
Can you read?
Well, I can't see it from there. This is for what?
Are you gonna do eyebrows too?
Yeah, no.
Just put a little bit. That's highlight right there. I don't have a regular highlight brush.
Put it where?
Dip it in there. You put it above here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, this thing's gonna get my lighter. Oh, snap! Look at that shine. If I could just redo your eyes, you look dope right now. Like, I swear to God, like, if I could redo your eyes, you look dope right now. Like, seriously. Everything else looks good except
you're that. Such a liar.
I'm telling you right now, I'm dope like that.
Why are you getting the high? Oh my god,
you said it right there. Close it. Oh, okay. Hey, I gotta put a little more because
I know when the highlight.
Here we go. I'll highlight you up a little bit up to your temples. All right, people, eyebrows.
Dang, you actually knew what that was.
That's a 10 right there. That's a 10. You wanna go look in the mirror?